Hello, my dear friends, and welcome to Siren Head, a game that I'm actually not really sure what it's about, honestly. I mean, there's been a lot of hype around this Siren Head character or monster. I mean, look at it. It looks like something that Guillermo del Toro will think about it and make a movie or something like that. I mean, I'm not sure what's the hype about the Siren Head thingy, but it seems that a lot of people like these games, and I think I got the first version of it. I think there are different versions of this game, or there are different games but with the same monster, something like that. But I think this is one of the best ones, or the better ones, I should say. You know me, my grammar and my stupid pronunciation. But anyway, let's see what this game is about, and I want to try to understand the hype behind it. I mean, it looks really cool. It's kind of look weird with the graphics, but makes it a lot more scary. But we'll see. We'll see, my friends. Let's hope for the best. Hopefully, I'm not gonna die. So what? You want some beer and pizza, or what? Huh? School is over, and my friends want me to go camping with them. That sounds like a nice idea, especially in these strange situations. I don't really like camping, but you know, my friends said, "Hey, Freddy, you never hang out with us. You're always at home playing Atari." Understand, Freddy. I like Freddy. Freddy is my friend. Well, I did just get my driver's license. Nice. May as well go and have some fun. Hey, it's the first day of summer. South Point Meadow, here I come! Who likes to go on camping trip on the place that is called South Point Meadow to begin with? That sounds like a place where Jason Voorhees will hang out. Anyway, well, it seems that the graphics are just like that. Oh, welcome to South Point Meadows. It's dark out here, so use F to use your flashlight and E to interact with objects. Don't shine your flashlight too long, it could irritate people or some things. Also use R to pin your next objective if you get lost. Got it. I gotcha. Gotcha. Alright, well, I really don't like this place, especially considering that it seems like it's really dark, and it's at night, and I don't like it. Let's get out of here. Let me go somewhere safe. Please, let me leave. I'll get in a trunk if that's necessary. Oh, I can jump. I can jump. Ooh. I can jump and get on top of the car. Come on, come on, come on. You can do it. You can do it. Yeah, one. Oh, yeah. Look at what we're doing. What else can I do? Then that's it. Like, use my flashlight. Don't want to waste any battery. Can I open the trunk? Nope. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, weird physics. Weird physics. Anyway. I'm just gonna leave. Nope. Seems like we cannot go that way because, you know, game logic. As always. Think you want me to go and check this out? A couple of tables in the middle of the woods. Welcome to South Point Meadows. Well, that's a really nice welcome, but you're kind of a strange looking billboard, in my opinion. So, where am I supposed to be going? Am I supposed to be just hang around this place until the Siren Head decide to appear? I mean, to be perfectly frank, this place is nice looking. It will be really nice looking if there was some sunlight. But you know, considering that we're in the middle of the night, in the middle of nowhere, in South Point Meadows. What's the justification, or however you want to say it, about a monster called the Siren Head just chilling around these woods. I think I'm gonna stick to the main path because... Oh, what the hell is that? I have a feeling that if I keep walking, suddenly I'm gonna be lost, and when I'm turned back, my car is not gonna be there anymore. Interesting. A lot of silence and ambient noise. Ooh, what the fuck is that? Alrighty then. Well. It seems like we found a friend. It's called Telephone Tower or Antenna. Probably he likes to hang out with Siren Head. But maybe Telephone Tower is not allowed to hang out with Siren Head because, you know, it doesn't have a siren in its face. Probably Telephone Tower likes to hang out with another tower. Maybe cable tower, maybe cellular tower signal, or maybe a light post. Is this a light? No, this is, I think this is a light post. This is an energy post with electricity and all that stuff. I think that's right. Well, I cannot go down. I cannot get any closer to it. Well. It seems that this is just a landmark or something like that. Can I run? I think I can. Oh, I can run. Oh, yes, I can run. Alright, I'm gonna keep in mind that that energy tower post thingy. Alright, it's getting a lot more dark. It's getting darker. It's getting obscure. The darkness is surrounding my face in every way. Wait. This is the main path? This... Ah, it ends like... Suddenly, there is no more concrete. Alright, game, I think I get you. You just want me to hang around until the Siren Head decides to pops out and scare me. Oh, more path. Interesting. And more light. Well, that was kind of a weird transition. It seemed like a tree. A giant tree was blocking my beautiful moonlight. Well, there's something over there. I have a feeling. I felt something weird just now, and like IRL, like something just passed by or something. I don't know. This game is. What does a mouse keep doing though? It moves like that. And it's not me. I can tell you.
Breaking news, a friend from Orba High School has gone missing in South Point Meadows. Officials say they are currently looking for them and may take some time. One of them enjoyed camping and is a hunter, so if you find any missing campers here in South Point Meadows Park, please call the authorities immediately.
Oh, God. Use the ability to get into tight areas, or if you get stuck around short trees, crouching can set you free. Alright, I'm gonna use C for crouch. Oh, it is blood. I probably should go to the Ranger's Watchtower. I can probably hit him there. Oh, Freddy. Oh, weird physics. I don't understand why I decided to get inside this bloody tent. But I can tell you already that that blood has some weird physics. I mean the tent in general. You know what, guys? I think this is Unreal Engine 4 using some sort of a weird... What is that? What was that crosshair in the distance? The arrows? Was that something important? Anybody home? Anybody home? Can I interact with door? No. Can I interact with anything at all? No, well, I don't think so. Alright, game, you're doing a good job setting the atmosphere and all that stuff, but I think we are the one that are about to get lost. Oh god. Oh sweet baby Jesus. I don't like that sound. Oh, is that a tree? There's our friend Siren Head is about to pop out. I want to say hello to him. I never met somebody with a siren for a face. My phone's ringing, but right now the atmosphere is getting really intense with those weird noises. Oh shit. I feel like this is a Slender Man all over again. Alright, keep following the path. We're gonna be fine, Freddy. We're gonna be fine and dandy, right? As soon as you hear some weird noises, we're gonna run like hell. Right, Freddy? I hope you have good cardio, because you're about to run like you never run ever in your life. Try to keep an eye out for anything special or particular. Maybe that's supposed to be Siren Head walking around? Yeah, oh yes, I can hear it. Oh yeah. Where are you, Siren Boy? It seems that you like to make weird noises. Right, so over here we have darkness. We have complete pitch black darkness. But the path seems to continue that way, but we also have another path going this way. And there's something shining in the distance. I'm not really sure if that's our friend Siren Head or if that's the tower that we are supposed to be going after. Something tells me that it's going to be our friend Siren Head. Probably he likes to give me an autograph or something like that. It would be really nice to have a picture with him. As I say, or I would say, was. So this is just. I don't think that's a tower. I think that's just another light post thingy. Press the right mouse button to see further away. This is just to make sure you aren't walking into a trap. Oh, a trap. What kind of trap? What kind of trap will I have to encounter in these forsaken woods? I'm hearing some weird noises. Interesting. Ice cream! Oh yeah, baby! Siren Head is gonna give me ice cream? That'd be really nice! Right, I'm supposed that we are supposed to look like this in case Siren Head is just chilling around the trees. But I don't think I see him. Can you please stop with the weird noises? I'm supposed to be looking to make sure that there's no Siren Head hanging around here. Alright, so let's check the tower. Oh boy, what is that? What the hell was that? Ooh, what is this? Gun? Oh my god, we got a rifle. Ooh, shit. To keep the rifle, press the number 2 key on the keyboard. Press it again to put it away. You need to load each shot you use to use this. That can be done by pressing R to reload your next shot. Keep in mind, you can only hold one item at a time. So if I'm shot in the side and head, I have to consider if I want to shot him or pick something else that is gonna save my life. Oh god. I have some glowy hands. Wait, what do you say?
Later this evening, a body is found mutilated and left by the park cellar where they store supplies for emergencies. Officials believe that the body that was found is that of John Parker.
What the fuck?
One of the four missing friends. They say his body was torn up.
Alright, well, that was a little bit weird. So, Siren Head decided to just hang out around in the tower and they say, "Hey, what's up, bro? Checking out the radio? I know, man, but it's broken. I want to hear some rap and I couldn't fix it." "Oh, you tried to fix it? You are a dead man. Come to me." And he killed me. Well, interesting proposition, but I don't see a bright future for us in this game, my friends. I think we're just gonna have to run around in circles until we found the end of the game or we actually kill Siren Head. We'll see about that. Alright guys, so I'm making my way to the watchtower again, or at least I think I'm going the right way. And I'm hearing a lot of noises. I am hearing a lot of noises, more than the last time. And I think... Oh! What the fuck? Oh, does that mean Siren Head is close by? Oh god. No, 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 we want to be running then. Oh, I think Siren Head is mad at us. Oh no. Oh no. I think Siren Head is close by and that's not good. No good, no bueno. Run, run, run. What is that? Oh, just scraps. So it seems like when the camera shakes, it's because Siren Head is walking around, chilling around, trying to kill us. And if we got spot by him, we're gonna take damage. Alright, so back to the... I don't know what that red light's supposed to be. I don't know if that's him or is that something else. Before I take it. Alright, do this. No, 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 no. Alright, got it. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Alright, right, ready tower, ready tower, ready tower, ready tower. And let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. We have to go that way. Hopefully no Siren Head around. I think the sound is attracting him. That's probably the reason why he killed me that last time. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no! It's back me! It's back here! Oh, 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 oh. I'm dead. Oh. Oh, yeah, I got it. This is not time for that. No. Oh, no, I'm dead. Yes, my boy, you are dead. Oh my god. Alright, so I think I got the mechanics figured out now. It seems that, well, it's kind of a cool concept. Just being chased by a giant siren head monster. But we'll see how far we can go in this game. Because I'm supposed to be starting from the beginning every single time and there's no checkpoints, so that's probably going to affect my patience. So we'll see. I'm gonna see how far I can get. Oh my god, it's no bueno. I think it's better if I hide somewhere. Although there is not really any place to hide now, is there? Okay, I think he didn't saw me this time. Yes, Iron Boy, you hang out over there. Right, guys. That was kind of intense, but I have a strange feeling that there's more than one Siren Boy. Although I think this I don't know, guys. I think that there is more than one of those giant monsters in here. And I have a really bad feeling about this. Oh god.
Later this evening, a body was found mutilated and left by the park cellar where they store supplies.
Something tells me that red light is
that of John Parker, one of the four missing friends from the local high school. They say his body was torn apart by some immense
force.
Possibly hit
that. Right. Hopefully we're gonna be fine. I think. Oh, I can hear it. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Is it? Oh yes, it is. No! Oh! What? Siren boy?
No!
He was already despawned! Come on! And it seems that he throws me into nothingness. Like he's throwing me into the abyss of no collision game. Right then, I'm gonna give it one more try because oh my god, it's just walking around hoping not to die. But all right, that last attempt was really intense because I was actually seeing him approaching from the distance, and oh my god. All right, one more try. Well, I thought this was gonna be the attempt that everything was gonna be alright, but something tells me that is not. Something tells me that Siren Boy is gonna get me again. Right from behind. I haven't even made it to the watchtower, and Siren Boy is Saramo is looking like he wants to spend some fun time with me. I don't really like Siren Boy, but this game really wants me to meet Siren Boy, even though I don't really like him. But, well, what we can do? We cannot go against the logic of the game because, well, otherwise this won't be Siren Head. This will be Get Away Head Boy or Run Away Boy or Try to Stay Alive in a place called South Meadows, or I don't even remember the name anymore. One of the four missing friends from the local high school. Right, Siren Head. It's you and me. Try to stay out. Try to get in my way, and you're gonna be my dinner. Even though I don't really like to eat sirens, but maybe your head it will be delicious. Maybe. Right, Siren Boy. Yeah, Siren Boy. Yeah. I can hear you, Siren Boy. Alright, I'm dead. I'm already dead. No! I'm already dead. No! Dead again! Oh my god, this Siren Boy really likes me. Whoa. Well, alright. One more try. I really want to get out of this stupid watchtower for once alive. Alright.
No! No! No!
Well, I think that's a sign that I'm supposed to be stop playing this game right now. Mm-hmm. Interesting. Interesting mechanic. Just begin the game, walk a few steps, and then die. Getting pulled into the abyss of nothingness by a Siren Boy. Well, that's actually very interesting. Anyway, my friends, I think I'm gonna leave it right here because, oh my god, is this game kind of weird. It's kind of obnoxious that you have to start from the very beginning every single time you wanna try to do something different. And have to walk all those different locations every single time, but the thing is, it's kind of an interesting concept. You know, it's basically Slender Man again, being chased by a monster in the woods, trying to escape from it. But this time around you have a rifle, but as I say, it's kind of a weird mechanic. And basically the Siren Boy appears from nowhere every single time. It's just, hey, I'm gonna chill around here, I'm gonna chill around over there, I'm gonna chill right here where the game starts. Just because I want, because it's fun. I want to kill you right away. I don't even want you to play anymore. Anyway, my friends, if I found a reason of continue trying to escape from Siren Boy, I'll keep you posted, and I'm gonna see if I can at least escape from the watchtower for once. But anyway, my friends, hope you enjoyed this weird experience with Siren Boy, and catch you again in another video. Catch you later, guys.
Keep rocking, baby.